start with, ladies and gentlemen, Winston Churchill. Oh, that's right, he's dead. Yeah. Oh, Winston Churchill.
Also, likely late to the party, let's bring up FDR.
FDR.
For Stalin. Look out behind you.
Stalin, now, ladies and gentlemen, I know it sounds weird, but please give a round of applause for Adolf Hitler.
Distinguished panel. We've never had this much power and insecurity on one stage. I think he's just waiting. I think
good to be back.
I don't know if he knows that people don't like him. Shit. Roasting four racists at once. Oh no, you didn't want to meet Jesse Owens, I know you. I see through your racist shit. That's FDR.
I have some black people.
Some? Oh, then you're off the hook?
You know, some.
More than them.
Okay. This is very awkward for me. I'm used to only performing in sold-out shows. That's the type of response I like.
I feel like we should cut to the chase. Given the opportunity to speak to such distinguished men and you guys, with some perspective, do you think the U.S. made the right call dropping the bombs on... The atomic bombs. Like, this is awkward for me too. I've never had to ask this question.
Okay.
Go for it.
Guys, what did you think about dropping the fucking bomb, huh? FDR, would you guys have dropped the bomb if you had the atomic bomb? I guess start with FDR.
I believe it was Mr. Nice Guy FDR's plan to put it in position in the first place. Mr. Oh, what a good guy, FDR. Here you go.
What? Of course!
One bomb.
You wouldn't have anime if it wasn't for